here. There'll be some horses here looking to get some important money in the bank for the Karaka Million. Now, there's no guarantee of whatever with the Karaka Million. Two horses that are in the market are certainly that way inclined. That is this horse in Picture Shot, number two. He's a gold digger, trained by Maroney Gerard. Jake Bayliss aboard, impressed at the trials. And then you've got Flaunting, number three, who has had one race day start, and she's run into second position.
He's a natural little running type. I probably didn't learn a lot that day, but he's certainly got a very quick turn of foot.
Okay, so what you did get from that is he was able to jump and get over from a wide gate, so no doubt you'll be looking to try and get up. And
didn't get it today.
All right, and resurrect in race number six.
Haven't quite got the weather, the track that we wanted. Every time we put him in, it seems to firm up. He really needs a wet track, but his run down at Awapuni, there was nothing wrong with it. That was a firm track. He's super at the moment. He's very well, otherwise he wouldn't be here. So he'll be in it for a long
time. Nine late. Was an impressive winner out of Tarapa. So that's bodes well for her. She's had race day experience. She's been beaten behind a nice type. Sam Spratt does the riding for David Green. Then you've got the first starters. I thought Elliot Power trialled well, has an inside gate. He might be able to try and use that. He went forward in his trial. Sizzler the Five has had race day experience, been beaten, was impressive at the trials.
Yeah, I think with the benefit of that race day experience, I think that's always an advantage in these two-year-old races. And I've tipped the three Flaunting as my top pick. Chase Tamer, Smart One, and Your Deal on debut. Trained by David Green at Tirapa. The Five, Sizzler, I've put that required to come up. Two-year-olds in the Barclays Engravers over 1,200 metres. Favourite is number three, Flaunting at 350, 150, just ahead of two. Gates open now, they're off. The two-year-olds do a perfect dispatch. Elliot Power from the inside began quickly. He's a gold digger, races forward though to hit it off. Right there as well as they settle down, Atomic Kitten, then Alter Girl, then followed out by Flaunting, making ground along the inside. A length off those is Sizzler, followed out by Bellamente. Back near the tail of the field here is Take Me to the River. And In Fashion is last. Inside the 800 metres, he's only five lengths first to last. And he's a gold digger, the leader, a length and a half on Elliot Power. In third spot next, and trying to get away from the rail, there was Flaunting, kept in there though by Atomic Kitten. Then Bellamente. In between runners is Sizzler. Further back is Take Me to the River from In Fashion and Alter Girl. But it's still a packed field as they come to the home turn. 400 metres to go. He's a gold digger, the leader from Elliot Power. Wider out now, Bellamente. In behind these, Sizzler and Flaunting got to run through. Oh, bit of argy bargy at about the 250. They head down towards the line now. It's Flaunting, the leader. Coming after it, Sizzler, Bellamente out wide, and over on the inside, he's a gold digger, Flaunting. Sizzler's trying to get the go on late and out wide, Bellamente, but Flaunting too good. Flaunting wins it, second over Sizzler. Bellamente was a good runner, got knocked senseless on the corner. Not that far off them were Take Me to the River, and with it also In Fashion, and then followed over by Atomic Kitten. Further back in the field then would have been he's a gold digger. With that as well was Elliot Power, and back of the tail was Alter Girl. Number three, Flaunting, missed all the trouble on the corner, came through about two off the rail for Sam Spratt, and we'll take it out here. Sizzler got going late, we'll race into second spot. Bellamente, who was looking to come into it on the point of the home turn, and then a little bit of argy-bargy happened in the two-year-olds, and it's finished up in third spot, Bellamente, ahead of Take Me to the River and In Fashion. But in the end, missing all the trouble on the corner, the favourite, number three, Flaunting. The filly by Showcasing, prepared by David Green. And we'll take out the third on the card.
Yeah, a really good professional win, wasn't it? This horse has followed the rail nicely. Got a very good track and behind some good pressure in the race. And when she was presented on the point of the bend, she was able to really have every opportunity and has let down nicely. And yeah, that's a good win for the team here, because that is a very big chance now that they've got themselves qualified for the Karaka Million, with $6,250 going into the bin of what they already have of $6,000 to their name. So we'll catch up with David Green. He'll be with us very shortly to talk around this win. And yeah, she's gone the right way. She was beaten in behind a type in Your Deal, who impressed at Tarapa. And today she comes out and does the job really well. Let's catch up with David. He's about to join us now. Congrats, David. Nice win. Really good professional win. Love the way that she sort of cornered and came underneath that, came to the outside of the favourite, and it was too good.
Yeah, she was a bit awkward around the bends last time, but you know, they get so much benefit from first aid of the races, and she used that experience and showed what she's shown for a while in track work.
Yeah, clearly. And now that you've got that 6,200 on top of the 6,000, 12,000 in the bin, that all bodes well for the Kanaka Million.
You might as well roll the dice of $1 million up for grabs, BP, you reckon?
Yeah, well, off the evidence of that, David, you'd imagine she's going to even get better off it as well.
Yeah, well, you know, she's been a little bit of a slow burner. She's not probably really an out-and-out two-year-old type, but got a great bunch of owners in there and heading in the right direction, and happy days.
Yep, certainly is. Well, anyway, mate.
Thank you.
David Green, winning trainer, and, yeah, might have a ticket in the lottery. One David Green with this runner in Flaunting. She's done it nicely. 3, 5, 7, 12 and 11 and 112.39. Last 636.62. The other favourite, and he's a gold digger. Look, he's been a stride slow. Inside horses kicked and jumped well enough, and then they were keen to be able to get going and get to the top with him, and he's just been gathered in. Sam Spratt joins me. What did you, Sam? That was a really good winner off the back of a tidy effort first time to the races when you were aboard.
Yeah, really tidy last start, and you know, did it. You know, got a nice trip in behind them, and when the one outside us rolled off a bit, she got a beautiful trip through and found the line nicely, just hands and heels.
Yeah, and looks like she's improved off that, and now a horse that looks like she's qualified now for the Kanaka Million.
Yeah, she's pretty cruisy. You know, she's pretty attractable. You can put her wherever you want, and she comes back to you nicely and does everything right. And realistically, I think she's probably not a two-year-old type. She's probably just doing it on ability, but I think she's a lovely filly.
Right. How's that track out there? I mean, it's a lovely warm day. It was sort of rated around a 5. Is it getting better?
I reckon it's getting an upgrade. You know, it should probably, you know, due for an upgrade. I think it's absolutely perfect. They're just chipping out of it a fraction, but, you know, I definitely think it's better than a 5.
Right. Nice work.
Thank you.
Sam Spratt, winning jockey in race number 3. And it goes to Flaunting, the showcasing filly. 3, 5, 7 and 12 will be those numbers across the line. Aidan Rodley, race number 4 of the day. This is a race and a half. I thought one of the undercard features is 65-14. We have Together in the Race, who's rated favourite. Autumn Flash, who was impressive here last start. And you've also got Maria in the race. One to look out for the fourth of the day at 2:05.
3, 5, 7 and 12. Nice performance, wasn't it, from Flaunting? And, yeah, doing everything right, like you say, Brendan. Second and first in a couple of starts so far. Let me watch Sam way out. We'll leave our camera. David Green, successful trainer in race 3.